Hey kids, I'm Savion, and today we are going to talk to you about one of the most simple vegetables there is, green beans. Green beans originated from Central and East Asia, Northeastern Africa, and the Mediterranean. French beans appeared about 8,000 years ago, with the origin from Latin America, Mexico, Peru, and Colombia. All these types of green beans are presently planted in the places throughout the world, such as Asia, Africa, and the right here in America. How now that we've told you where green beans came from, it's time to give you some information about them. Have you ever heard green beans being called snap beans? They are called snap beans because of the way they snap. When you try to open them with your hands, did you also know that the green beans we typically eat come in a variety of colors like yellow, purple, and red? The purple beans are pretty cool, but when they are cooked, they turn a bright color, green color. Green beans are a part of the pea family and should have long, straight pods that snap easily when bent. They should also have good color. To try to avoid eating green beans that are shriveled or look old, and they should be stored in the refrigerator, but don't wash them until you're ready to use them. Alright, now we are going to tell you how nutritious this awesome vegetable is. Okay, now green beans are a good source of carbon dihydrates, and they are a moderate source of protein, dietary fiber, vitamin C, and beta-carotene. When eaten, the beta-carotene is converted to vitamin A in the body. Green beans also contain small amounts of calcium and small amounts of other important nutrients. In 1 cup of beans has only about 30 calories in it, so if you're looking to get healthy, eat green beans. Green beans are a delicious addition to any meal. You can find them in the grocery stores when they are fresh in late spring or early fall. Or you can enjoy canned or frozen green beans all year long. You can eat them raw or cooked, just wash and eat. How easy is that? Now it's time to see how people like the taste of green beans.
Welcome back, and thank you for joining us, Ken. So today we're in the green room because the retro kitchen is being updated, but today I'm going to show you how to properly prepare green beans. So the first thing that I did was I went to my local grocery store and I bought a bag of green beans. And I brought the bag of green beans home, and I put them in a strainer, and I rinsed them in cold water to get off all the germs. And the second thing that you do is you want to make sure that a parent is here to cut them for you. And so what you can do is you can take just a handful of green beans, and you put them on the cutting board so you're not wrecking the table. And you just cut off the ends like this. And so now you should have a green bean like this with your two ends cut off, and you can just eat it. Tasty, healthy, and took less than 5 minutes. Thank you, and join us again. Welcome back to the Retro Kitchen, and today our four lovely taste testers will be trying for you the fresh green bean that was made earlier.
I get the big one. It's a challenge. I want a dollar.
So let's start at this end. What did you think of it?
It's like good for you, so I liked it.
Well, it had like a lot of water and it was like really crunchy in it. It was pretty good.
They're good.
It was crispy.
Well, there you have it, folks. That's our fresh green bean for you. Thank you, and tune in next week.